South Korea's military says North Korea has launched multiple short-range projectiles into waters between the Korean Peninsula and Japan. The missiles flew a maximum flight distance of 200 kilometres and had a maximum altitude of 50 kilometres. It's the second such move by the Kim Jong-un regime in 2 weeks. The US and China have appealed to Pyongyang to return to talks on ending its nuclear and missile programs.